Alexis Sanchez has labeled Manchester United as the biggest club in England and reveals he left Arsenal so he could win everything with the Red Devils. Sanchez, who moved to United in a swap deal with Henrik Mkhitaryan, admits he's always believed that his new side are the biggest club in the country and feels Arsenal are in a similar bracket. However, the 29-year-old says he left Arsenal to develop as a player and is desperate to win everything with the 13-time Premier League champions. "I think that Manchester United, since I was young, and I'm not just saying this because I'm here, I'm an honest guy and I never lie, I think it's the biggest club in England. That's what I think," Sanchez told Sky Sports 3 Henry on Friday. "There are lots of big clubs, and having played for Arsenal, they are also one of them. It's a huge club and I was there, but coming here, looking at the badge, I think United have to win everything because it's such a big club. The club crest says it all. I came here to win things. I left Arsenal because I wanted to develop and learn as a player and get to experience a new club. Manchester United are a huge club on the global stage. I came here to win everything. Otherwise I wouldn't have come here." Sanchez's first league game with United got off to a rocky start after he featured in a 2-0 defeat by Tottenham at Wembley. However, the winger was more successful on his home debut after scoring the rebound from his own saved penalty against Huddersfield last weekend. The Chilean forward is expected to start for Jose Mourinho's side against Newcastle on Sunday.